we hear stories, and sometimes the person who is speaking about it, because it happened to them, they tell us partly of the story, but not the complete story. So what is it with saving the other person? You know, why would one do that?
That's a good question. I'm a storyteller. And one thing that I do best is tell my own story. I would never allow anyone to speak for me in terms of what I may want to actually express. I think that other people should be responsible for telling their own story as well.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them, and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love, and this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, find there's no need to cry. In this place you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place.
Spirits never die. In my heart, I feel you.